back to Pine Cove. We are going to work on the produce area. Already got them filled up with water, so we'll go over and get some compost to put in up there. Still need manure. Can't do that till I get some slurry out of the animals. So. Just work on getting some compost up here and filling up. That one there is 100,000 liters. it up. Wonderful. Livestock. Dash lights work. Head on up to the produce area. Start filling up the compost compartments. Having all the produce in one area now. Let's see how much they hold. Just like the water. trigger. Thousand more to fill this up. Hope everybody's having a great day. If you're watching, I'd like to thank you. If you enjoy the channel, please click subscribe and hit the like button is greatly helpful. And if you could leave a comment, if you have any suggestions on what you'd like to see done. Set this up on Follow Me. Since we are both going to the same area. that neat little tanker. Back home. Give the composter a little bit more time to make some more. It didn't look like the trailer was even maybe halfway full of that. One liter more. Wide to make that bridge, by the way it's angled, so we'll just stay in this lane. is manure. Like 200,000 liters of it. Cows and pigs better get busy. That's going to pretty much conclude this episode, so thanks for watching, and if you could be so kind to subscribe, hit the like button, leave a comment if there's anything in specific you want to see, and I would like to do a game giveaway, but I do need some suggestions and ideas on how to operated on. We'll do a random drawing. So, thanks for watching. Hope you have a great day. Bye bye.